The gold price is currently trading around its lowest level in nearly 3 months at the moment, after the US non-farm payrolls report suggested an economic rebound in the second quarter. Spot gold was last seen around $1,165 per ounce. That's down around $20 since the start of the week and below key support levels around the $1,170 mark. The US created 280,000 new jobs in May, significantly above estimates of 222,000 and the highest climb in jobs figures seen in months. Average hourly earnings also improved, up 0.3% against expectations of 0.2%, the biggest climb since August 2013, although the unemployment rate increased to 5.5%. Generally though, the figures ultimately are a reversal of the trend seen in the first quarter and will likely signal to many investors that there has indeed been a rebound in the second quarter and that the sluggish growth from earlier in the year is unlikely to continue. US indicators have increased importance at the moment as the Federal Reserve specifically identified US jobs data as one of the key factors on its decision of when to raise interest rates from near zero. The US 10-year yield surged to its highest this year at 2.42% on the news, and the euro is also struggling around the 110 mark. What this all means for gold is that the likelihood of that September hike is looking more and more possible, and that the dollar is likely to pick up some further gains next week that ultimately places pressure on gold. The metal is also getting zero support from the physical demand market. Most of the Asian markets have been sluggish, to say the least, particularly in China, and now in India over fears that there could be a drought during its crucial monsoon season. Looking forward, keep an eye on Greece. Athens delayed a €300 million repayment to the IMF until the end of June, raising the risk of a Greek exit from the bloc economy. While ministers have stressed that the likelihood of an exit is minimal, it still has plenty of other payments to make this month, and a deal on bailout funds has yet to come to fruition. In other metals, silver dropped below $16 per ounce for the first time since May 1st, but has since recovered to just above that level. The PGMs are less affected, platinum remains below the 1100 level at 1095, while palladium was slightly lower at 750 per ounce. This is Ian Walker reporting for the Bullion Desk down here at the London Metal Exchange.